further, and now I know that I found out that you get a grappling hook in this game.
First antenna was non-functional, so Kareem's sending me to another one. If that one doesn't work, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just hope Rice doesn't fuck me on this.
Hey, let me jump in. I don't know if you guys heard that. That was from... That's from a video, not from me. That was from a video. I thought this game actually was gonna suck. I mean, that story mode's not really that great, but I mean, if you want, like, the action, killing, zombies... I got more weapons. Yes, gas pipe. This dang thing even hooked up. Before I close this video, I gotta recheck and make sure I was talking. If I wasn't, we're gonna have problems. I am low on gear. I mean, I thought I was low on my... What agility do I got? Yep, thought so. I'll keep an undertake shovel. Got that. Got my combat knife. Got my tomahawk knife here. Got my shovel. But there's a crowd. Wow. Come on. Jump off. Yeah, I wasn't holding with that. I'm gonna go with skills. I might get that one next, or it might be that one. Full of 9. That one's gonna be next. Cause that one was a pretty good one. I played it on my other day, though. My sister like slammed someone's head in the head. But I didn't slam his head right now, but I was ripping his freaking head off. Ding! With my luck, just knowing that my luck is just going. This is yeah. You're dead. Lost survival points of 600. Yeah, they take away your survival points really hard. I mean, I thought that was pretty harsh to get rid of. Take away 600? That's too much. But I think that game on the only player. I mean, that's the one thing I got this game. So it's a story mode, which I thought they could have a lot better on the story mode. It's just me. Well, some of the people I just said are not like the story mode, but that's just my opinion. If you want the game, you just buy it, like $6. You can buy it too. This is only rented, but if you don't want to, you know, if you don't really like the game, like zombies, or if you just want to rent it, just rent it. But if you don't like the story mode, you can just buy it at like, you know, a price range if you get a chance to do it. That is, in my rate would be, zombie horror game, zombie survivor. I give it 10. I think they could have done a little bit more cool. Maybe some other people, but I knew you guys grappling. Yeah.
Alright.
Like a boss. Only a boss can do that. Jacksepticeye. I am a boss. Both bosses.
It was you, wasn't it?
Who?
Raheem?
the antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now.
Yeah, that was me. And now I'm on my way to see Rise again.
And get the antis in?
That's the deal.
Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zera and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Be there as soon as I can.
I try looking for a gun, guys. There are, like, they're guns, but they're not in the location, guys. Baton. So say you should give him that gun. He wasn't carrying a gun. So what? I like this game a lot better than any other zombie game I ever played. Besides the Resident Evil series. They were boring, but those were the good ones. As soon as you get infected, you gotta find out the game. So, no grab. Brad, you call them boobs? Whoa, whoa. I should have heard that through the headset. Yeah! Bad enough, I got scared one on this video, on one of these videos. I was finding this one person, and I got scared accidentally. Like, only in like two videos you hear me say, like, a cuss word by accident. The game we rented, Dynamite. Other than that, you would hear, I even said in one of my videos in one of my games, I said arse instead of ass. So if you only speak, what was it, what were the language? Germans, Irish, then you would understand what I just said. If you didn't, on the other hand, you wouldn't know what I just said. Get the duck off of me. I think that was possible. Oh, this is gonna get. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Get the duck out. Get the duck. Where they come from? I'm gonna leave this video right here.